Did you know that for the movie Lord of War, the producers bought 3,000 real copies of AK-47s, after which it was cheaper than making the same number of prop weapons?
The fuck is that?
Ukraine.
The T-72 tanks were also real and belonged to the Czech Trade Arms. The producers rented these tanks for the duration of the shooting, and after the filming was completed, they were sent to Libya,